Tibetans have faced Chinese repression since its invasion and forceful occupation in 1950. Since 1950, China, as part of its One China policy, has been systematically destroying Tibetan cultural and religious sites and is actively trying to decimate Buddhism from the region. The emerging threat to Tibetan identity, cultural, and religious beliefs immediately requires the world's urgent attention.